thank the God. God will receive healing, will be checked, and he'll lift up his hand when we have the word.
Amen. So you have you also received Jesus into your heart?
But today you receive it.
Hallelujah! So this wonderful man, he has been saved tonight. And he has been healed from 2 years of chest pain.